is barcode. A barcode is a square or rectangular image consisting of a series of parallel black lines and white spaces of varying widths. Barcode stores product-related data like the date of manufacturing, expiry date, name of the manufacturer, country of the origin, and price, quantity of the product. There are two types of barcode. One is 1D and other is 2D, that is two-dimensional. 1D barcode is used in the normal products like groceries, pen and electronic equipments, etc. 2D is similar to one-dimensional barcode, but it can store more data per unit area as compared to the 1D. You must have seen the use of 2D barcode in Paytm app. How barcode is made? A barcode has 95 blocks. Out of 95 blocks, the barcode is written in the 12 blocks. Out of 95 blocks, 3 blocks are named as the left guard, center guard, and right guard.